she had a dentist appointment or some sort of thing, and that's why she had the day off. So that
was impressive to give me.
On the wall.
Oh.
smaller portion, that's because the color part is only on the outside of the candy cane. So if you break apart a candy cane and look inside, the middle will all be white. That's where all the flavor comes from. And he doesn't add any color to the flavored part, the white part of the candy cane, because with every pull, it's actually tearing apart sugar crystals and he's allowing air to get in there, and the air is what causes it to turn white. This also helps mix in the flavor a little better.
Oh, He's had too long doing this to figure out all this stuff.
Candy cane, so that's how they give out the samples.
Yeah.
But where they use everything.
Harder to get the stripes to work out in this way.
Yeah.